Hi, I'm Jade from Jobber. Let's talk about how to create a quote in the Jobber app. There are a few ways to start a quote, from a client's profile or by converting a request into a quote. In this video, we're going to build a quote by tapping the Quick Create menu, then selecting Quote. At the top of the new quote screen, you will need to select a client for this quote. Tap Client to select from your existing clients or create a new client. Next, we have the quote overview. Enter a job title for this quote and fill out any custom fields. Next is the work section. Tap line items to select which products and services you're offering. Tap the plus sign to create a new line item. When you create a new line item, select the type as a product or service, add a name for the line item, and a description of the line item if necessary. Next, we need to set the unit price and quantity. On select plans, there's an option to include line item images that will appear on the quote. Lastly, you have some toggles to choose to save this new line item to your products and services so you can use it again in the future. To charge tax on this item and on select plans, mark it as an optional line item. Now select Save Line Item to return to building the quote. You can choose to include a discount, add a required deposit to begin the work, and add a message to the client. The quote total will automatically be calculated based on the line items you selected, if you added a discount and any applicable tax rates. When you're done, select Save Quote. If your client is ready to approve the work, tap Approve and Schedule for them to sign, and then you can move ahead and schedule the job. If you need to send them the quote so they can look it over before moving ahead, tap Review and Send to preview how this quote will look to your client and select if you want to send it by text message or email.
Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out the Help Center as well as our other videos.